Well, I guess I'm a true biker now because for Christmas, I got a weather station. So I can forecast the weather, the wind and the wind direction and all that stuff. So I guess now I'm a true motorcyclist. Hello everybody, Sprint Cowboy here. I am going to make a test run of the Sena 10C today. Today is December 27th, 2016 at 3:48 in the afternoon. Okie doke. And with this test run, I am going to connect the SM10 wireless transmitter for my GPS and my XM radio. I've got my phone's Bluetooth off, so there's no confrontation or anything on there. So we are gonna give it a shot. I'd say it's gonna be pretty soon to take all the stuff off of Gandalf here. I'm going to pull out to the driveway. Staring right into the sun, right into the sun, and adjust everything. It's about 54, 51 degrees, something like that. A cold front come through last night and brought a little rain with it. And so it's back to fall. Let me go ahead and adjust all this stuff so I can see it. Now I have a 3.5 millimeter connector going from here, I don't know if you can see it, to the auxiliary, and then the XM radio is going to be to the audio end. So now we're going to turn on the
media connected.
There we go. So that's the media connection for this. So we'll see how that turns out. I'm going to go ahead and turn on the XM radio. That's right, I got a remote. Because I'm lazy. See if I can turn it up some. Okay. So now you hear the XM radio, and I'm going to go around the block and then turn on the GPS to get back home. So we'll see how that's going to turn out. If none of this turns out, well, you're not going to see this video, but if it does, then you will. I think I've told you guys before that with the SMH10s, it had a 3.5 millimeter plug that went into a female adapter on the XM radio. So I'm keeping that pigtail on there just in case if I have to use that white helmet. The other G-Max. Ooh, bright light. So we're going to go down to here. Ooh, that ain't good. Well, I saw that. Ooh, bright light, bright light. We're staring right in the sun. Okay, now let's do this. I'm going to go right over here. I see some people walking. So now we're going to turn on the GPS. My ugly mug on there. Ah. Now let's see what happens.
Please drive to highlighted route.
There we go. Yes, sir. So when I'm on the road somewhere,
continue 0.2 miles, then turn left on Moore Avenue.
So when I'm on the road somewhere and using my GPS, I don't have to rely on that. We had a problem the other night, Steve and I, because I was using the Sony Action Cam with my...
Turn left on Moore Avenue, then turn right.
Now let's see, just turn right and see what happens. I know it's going to recalculate, but yeah, Steve and I had the problems on the Christmas run. That'll be, that'll be my next test. I don't know if it'll do it on the intercom or not. I think it's completely
recalculating.
See, it recalculates.
Drive 400 feet, then turn left on Martha Street.
So it completely canceled it out. So I don't know if it's gonna.
Turn left on Martha Street, then turn left.
Do that with the intercom on or not, but if not, you know, what the hoot. But at least I can hear my XM radio while the GPS is functioning.
Turn left on East Kings Road.
So cool. That completes this test.
Continue 0.2 miles to home, on right.
That completes this test of the Sena 10C with the SM10 FM transmitter. So this is a Smyrna Cowboy here.
1 miles, arrive at home, on right.
Yeah, arrive at home, on right. So this is a Smyrna Cowboy here in Smyrna, Tennessee, wishing you and yours a good day. And until next time, adios.